How's it going there? This is Jordan Jones on New Super Mario Bros. We're going to go ahead and do World 8-2. This is the only level in this world that has a secret exit. And it's a little bit easier than the one we just did. I love this volcano music. One of my favorite musics in the game. Is musics even a word? I know music. Okay, this level. This is a pretty easy level. It's pretty simple. It's not hard. It's a fun level. It's pretty cool. I love this music. Okay, I don't care what happens. It's nowhere near as annoying as the previous one. First part went pretty easy. Have you spinning platforms here? I'm gonna try to see how fast I can make this. I think I just always use it because it's crazy. Nothing. There we go! We're Big Mario now. It is World 8, so at least we're gonna expect it to be harder now. The easy part pretty much is over. Now this world's not too difficult for the most part. We got the last star coming out. It's right there. It's actually very easy. Wow! That was actually much easier than 8-1. Wow. 8-1, yeah. Was pretty difficult. Yeah. So we got the top of the fight card. We're going to win one again. Ready, go! Next time we will do the secret exit of 8-2. And it will unlock a path to 8-7. But the regular exit will unlock a path to 8-3. Excuse me. That was hopeful enough given.